Wait for me!
They didn't care, did they? Hello.
Should we go back in the sea?
Go on, go back in the sea. Sockies. Excited.
Lovely press on movement.
Yeah. Aww.
Right. George, push down on your right side, your saddle looks a bit slipped a bit. Is it tight enough?
I love just seeing them walk off there. Isn't it? I know, yesterday it wouldn't have been worth it, would it? No.
What's that on the beach there, Julie?
Whereabouts?
You hang on to him and he can't walk with the others, he just goes,
Well, he hasn't done that all whilst we've been down there,
no,
so that's the only incident.
He feels like he's going to do something, so just give him his...
Yeah, give him his
How far are they going?
I think Amy's like, I'm too scared to canter, and I was like, why? Because of stocks. They've got a lot of people walking up this way as well now.
With a little pony. To then come in, the pony taking off.
Are they going to move down a bit? Because they're like quite...
I thought they'd be a lot of tourists.
Do they talk English?
What, the girls?
Excuse me? You might want to wait a minute.
Some galloping ponies.
And they're off.
Oh. Look
at that. Look at his little leg.
Oh, look at that.
He's not going to go far.
Yeah, but he should
go. Oh, look.
Oh, they won't stop now, you wait. They'll come across. do you realise how many miles this is? Shall I just ride across there for that sunset? Just walk or something across. No, I'm doing ready for video editing here. Come here. Right, I'm recording if you want to get in the sunset. Miles away.
Yeah, one there. That one. Yeah.
Go through the sunset. Decision, yeah. And that you're not getting excited, neither of you are getting excited because you don't want to be let down.
I am a little bit excited.
Yeah.